long last, the wait is over. A warm welcome to Wembley. This is Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And we're approaching kickoff time in what promises to be a spectacular FA Cup final. It is Manchester United taking on Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Hi, Derek. Well, I'm biased because I'm English through and through. What a special place for a cup final this is. I absolutely love this place, and those players are in for a real treat. What a chance to put your name up in lights. Really looking forward to this, I really am.
Paul Pogba. As an attacking player, you rather hope you'll get the decision in your favour, but offside here.
Yeah, the defence got that spot on, and so did the linesman.
This is the team Manchester United will go with. David De Gea starts in goal. Victor Lindelöf plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. Nemanja Matic starts with Fred in central midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Can't miss, surely! And a goal! The first of the contest!
Well, it's always best to get your nose in front in the final. Really puts the pressure on the opposition. Well, here it is again, Derek, and when the ball goes in wide areas, sometimes defenders struggle to stop the crosses. They did on that occasion, and in the end, it's poor defending, but the ball's ended up in the back of the net.
So they're playing again. It's Manchester United with the lead here. Well, a meaty challenge early in this game. Will the referee reach for his pocket? Referees like to manage the game just as much as players do, but today it is an early yellow card, and we'll see what effect that has on the match.
Well, it'll have a big effect, especially on the player, and also the defenders around that player that's been booked earlier in the game, because they now know he's walking a tightrope.
Regain possession. A bit of running room now on the wing. Jimenez. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
And he whips it in. And a throw-in it's going to be. Doherty. Crossing into the middle. Goalkeeper's ball. The cross delivered too close to him. Bruno Fernandes. This might be ideal for the counter. Running towards goal. He's got to score! Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Moutinho. It's with Ruben Neves. Adama. He's found a pocket of space. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Not to be in terms of the cross there. Goal kick coming up. Manchester United on the move. Now, what can they do from here? Can he put it away? It's got to be! And it's in for Manchester United! They are on a victory course.
Well, when you come to a game, you want to see skill like this. It's absolutely brilliant dribbling. The defender is all over the place. What a goal!
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Well, a second goal for them here. Doherty. In possession, Adama. Magnificent challenge to win it back.
Well, Manchester United controlling possession here, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Options in the centre. Now, here's Johnny. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And deliver towards the back post. It's still alive. It's driven in low. And possession lost, intercepted. Terrific block there.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, the corner right on the back of the last one. Over it comes. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Neves looking confident with the ball at his feet. Sensational goalkeeping from David De Gea. And firing it into the area. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Chance to make a game of it here. Easy save for David De Gea. The first half here comes to an end. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Plenty of running room in the wide position. When you're on a yellow card, you've really got to tread oh so carefully. And it's a second yellow card. The referee has dismissed him.
Well, he's on a booking. What's he doing making a challenge like that?
Clearing the lines, and so it will be a corner now. Well, truth be told, he's only had a very limited influence on this game, Lee.
Well, he's tried hard, Derek, I'll give him that, but his heart has ruled his head. Never clever enough today to find enough space to lose his marker. That's probably the major reason why they're losing this game.
Jota. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. So, a corner here. Corner kick played over. And the keeper acquitted himself well.
Yeah, it was a good ball in, wasn't it? But the keeper did everything right.
And this is Diogo Jota now. Cutting the ball back. And sadly, you've got to say, miles off target.
Well, if he'd have just bent it or maybe just gone for a bit more accuracy. Instead, he went for the strong shot and he just fluffed his lines.
Matic on the ball. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Well, he's hit it with far too much height.
Well, he's quite a long way out, and if you put power on a ball and just lean back slightly, it's going to rise, and that time, over the bar.
Well, they're on the scent of something positive. An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
United struggling in terms of possession. But again, we've seen it before.
And it's a quality pass. And that is offside. Matic. It's come off the keeper. The ball with Podence. He's got space. Crisp tackling. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. The ball with Podence. And everyone in the centre looking on as it sailed over them. Bruno Fernandes. He's feeling the pressure here. And it's a matter of what occurred. Bad challenge. And now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Good heavens, they're dicing with a bit of danger here. Only a caution. Could have been another red card.
Well, it could have been. This is where your senior players are really important. Control the game. Control your own team. Keep your composure.
Promising sequence. Well, that's a moment the fans won't soon forget. Will it be? And the keeper taking care of the situation. It's with Moutinho. Raul Jimenez has it. Might be a chance here. The net is staring him in the face. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
And he's fired over the corner. Routine for De Gea. Diogo Jota. He's beaten his man. Options in the centre. Moutinho! Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Bruno Fernandes has it. And he takes on the shot. And foiled only by the crossbar.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Bruno Fernandes. Good technique displayed. The pressure was high and they could be in here. It's still alive. Well, it can be a hit or a miss when it comes to striking it on the volley.
Yeah, you always take a risk when it comes in like that, but he took a chance, he was brave, just not his day on that occasion.
And the final whistle, the cup issue is